Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who don't know me, my name is Giselle and I invite you to subscribe down below. For this video, I'm recreating this it look. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like down below. And without further ado, let's just jump right into the video. For foundation, I'm gonna use the L'Oreal True Match in a light ivory. For concealer, I'm using the e.l.f. 16 Camo Concealer in Light Sand. To bronze up a bit, I'm gonna use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn. To set everywhere highlighted, I'm gonna use the Brighten Up Banana Powder by Essence. Drink of the day: kale, pineapple, strawberry, banana, and a little bit of orange juice. For the eyes, I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Multi-Stick in black. Put this all over the lid. Okay, that's it. I'm done. Using this Vegas Nade brush and going into my Sephora palette, I'm going to use this black over here. Make it a bit more matte because this is a bit too waxy. I'm gonna use the Real Techniques crease brush in 300 just to blend it a bit more. Guys, look at this thing I found on Amazon. It's like a dry brush cleaner, and it also has this so you can wash your brushes. Isn't that so cool? I think that's so cool. That way, if you want to use the same brush, you just wipe off the excess of the shadow you were just using, and then you can just use it again. I'm using this e.l.f. blending brush, and I'm going in with this brown right here. Just gonna blend out the edges a bit. I know it looks like a mess right now, but it's a Halloween makeup. You could look crazy if you want to. Am I right? I'm just going to drag the product a bit down the nose, leaving that space open to put a lighter color. I'm just going to do this other eye off camera and I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm gonna do the bottom. It's okay if it's a bit all over the place, you can just blend it out. I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild brush and go back in with the same brown and blend this bottom. Now going all the way into the inner corner so that you can put a lighter color in there. Now let's go into the fun part. I'm gonna do the tip of the triangle on the top with the jet black eyeliner by e.l.f. Bring it up. Make a line and then just connect it. I just gonna fill it in a bit with the multi-stick by Wet n Wild. And then set it with a black. With a black eyeshadow. I'm using the same e.l.f. blending brush. I'm gonna go in with this Wet n Wild Pink Pop. With this small brush. I got this brush on Amazon. I'll link it down below. Go in with reddish eyeshadow and blend that in. After I finish here. I'm gonna use this Makeup Revolution palette and get this red right there to blend that red that we just put. I'm gonna go with the other side. Take the black and start blending. Another e.l.f. blending brush and just I'm gonna go back in with the red eyeshadow and blend the outsides. I'm gonna fill in that black in there so that it doesn't look empty. I thought it was gonna blend, but the eyeliner dried up too quick. Going back to blending. I'm doing the same thing here, filling it in. Blending with the red. If you guys are liking what you're seeing so far, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Hi, baby.
Sorry,
we
can't touch
you. It's okay. I'm gonna use this white from the same Makeup Revolution palette. With an angled brush by Beach Cosmetics. Just gonna bring it in a bit on the crease. Using this small pencil brush, I'm gonna go back in with the Wet n Wild Pink Pot. draw a circle on the tip of my nose. Just fill it in. And using the other side, I'm gonna set it with the same red I've been using. Using this NYX white liquid liner, I'm going to make a line. For mascara, I'm gonna use the L'Oreal Voluminous Original. I really like this mascara. I went to my grandma's the other day and she asked me if I was wearing false lashes. And I was like, no, I went. Those are my natural lashes. I like going in the root and just twisting the wand up. And then on the tip of the lashes, just brush them a bit. For lips, I'm gonna use a ColourPop's Disney Collection lipstick in Snow White. Using the NYX liquid liner, I'm going to using this Mega Glow highlighter by Wet n Wild, it's gonna highlight a bit.